Donna Williams Husky was taught about the Lord and accepted Christ as her personal Savior at the age of 8 at New St. James Missionary Baptist Church, with her mother guiding her the entire way. It was in this community where she learned to hear notes, feel rhythms, direct and allow the anointing to guide her hands and thoughts. Currently, she is a member at the Old St. James Missionary Baptist Church Choir, Praise Team, Nurses Guild, Kitchen Hospitality Committee, and Mission Department. She is the State Directress of the regular St. Marian District Association and a 31-year member of the Spiritualettes Gospel Singing Quartet Ministry. She often says, "I can sing a little, but I know I can direct. It's my calling." She enjoys spending time with family and friends, singing, mainly teaching songs and directing, travel, spending time outside in nature, most genres of music, and helping people. She lives by two mottos: God bless me to bless someone else, and I'll let nothing and nobody disturb my peace. I'll move around first. Donna Williams Husky. Pastor Stephen Robinson, a native of Arkansas, born January 27, 1971. Dream became a reality on July the 5th of 2018 when God blessed him to help produce and release his first EP entitled A New Chapter. July 2018, this CD topped the charts on the Billboard Top Gospel Album Sales as number 7, 24, and 30. Stephen Robinson won several awards such as the Arkansas Gospel Music Heritage Awards Artist of the Year and Song of the Year, God is Able. Also, the Harvey Watkins Jr. Male Vocalist of the Year at the Praise Factor Award in Atlanta, Georgia. He was also nominated for Artist of the Year, New Artist of the Year, Producer of the Year, and Solo Artist of the Year, and nominated for Song of the Year at the Triangle Awards. Stephen Robinson has released new music on the highly anticipated CD, Still Have My Smile. Stephen Robinson is also the senior pastor of New Zion Grove Worship Center, located in North Little Rock, Arkansas. Pastor Stephen Robinson. Robert L. Armin III. Robert hails from North Little Rock, Arkansas. He was raised in a godly home where his parents loved the Lord and took church and music very seriously. As a very young child, even before his feet could reach the sustaining pedals on the piano, he could be caught tinkering on the keys. Some nights he would wake up, sneak into the living room, and tinker softly. He thought no one could hear, but unknown to him, his mother would hear. One night she got up and joined him at the piano. This sparked a fire that has never grown dim. He played in the school band, for which he also credits great musical strides. He holds his band director, Mr. Kent Kroon, his piano teacher, Miss Arlene Gardner, and his mentor, the late Miss Sylvia Clay, fondly called Mama Clay, in highest regards for assisting in his musical start. He attended GMWA for over a decade, where he recorded with one of the presenters, Dee Fowler, during the convention. He has served as minister of music at the Greater Second Baptist Church under the pastorate of the late Reverend Curtis Rideout and current pastor, Reverend David Featherstone, for the past 21 years. God alone gets all the glory for entrusting him in this great music ministry. Robert L. Armin III. Kimberly R. Jones Snead, a native of St. Louis, Missouri, possesses over 30 years of experience in public relations, advertising, broadcast, and print journalism. She currently serves as a minister at Pleasant View Ministries Church in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. Kim received a Bachelor of Science degree in Mass Communications from Linwood University in St. Charles, Missouri. Kim has been a radio personality at stations in Missouri, Illinois, and Arkansas. During her phenomenal career in radio, she interviewed numerous gospel music artists, including Grammy Award winners. She served as director of the UAPB AMN National Alumni Association Incorporated since July of 2018. She is also a freelance writer for the Pine Bluff Commercial newspaper. Kim is the president and CEO of Stuff in the Bluff, an advertising, marketing, and promotions company. She is also the founder publisher of www.stuffinthebluff.com, a website that focuses on community news, cultural events, and urban entertainment. Stuff in the Bluff, as it is affectionately known, won the 2009 Rhythm of Gospel Award in the category of Print, Press, and Media of the Year. In addition, the site was a two-time nominee in 2011 and 14 for the Rhythm of Gospel Awards. In March of 2023, Kim was one of 12 women honored by the City of Pine Bluff during its Women's Hidden Figures celebration. The event celebrated extraordinary women whose impact has contributed to the well-being and success of the community. Kim was recognized for her work in the field of advertising, marketing, and promotions. Kimberly R. Jones Sneed.